director of Ayushmann starrer Dream Girl, Raj Shaandilyaa, recently celebrated his birthday and it was a grand affair. Many celebrities from Bollywood and the TV world attended the do. Celebrities such as Ekta Kapoor, Jeetendra, Meet Brothers, Bhushan Kumar, Maniesh Paul, Darshan Kumar, Claudia Sesla, Kashmira Shah and many others were seen at the birthday bash. But it was Nushrat Bharucha who stole the limelight at the event. The diva was in the best of her bubbly mood at the party. She wore a beige-colored dress and her hair was tied in a ponytail. She kept her look simple with minimal makeup and also didn't wear any accessories. The actress, who is high on Dream Girl's success, was seen bonding with her Pyar Ka Panchnama co-star Ishita Raj Sharma. Nushrat also wished Raj in a sweet way.
I think we should celebrate every night and party every night. It has just started. I am late, but aaj hum full party karenge aur kal bhi karenge, parso bhi karenge, narso bhi karenge. I think the best way to celebrate this much love is to kind of spread the love with more people. So hum party karenge. He is the bro. Hamari masti, mazak aur jokes khatam hi nahi hote. And now I'm waiting to go up to see what the party situation is. Because unki first film hai, he's written so much and he's such a good writer. And unki pehli film ne unko itna kuch de diya. And I'm just really glad that he's got that. And that there's going to be no looking back for him. So happy birthday, Raj.
Raj revealed the real reason for the celebration while interacting with the media.
जन्मदिन मनाने की वैसे तो एक ही वजह होती है कि पैदा हुए हैं और अब ये खास इस वजह से हो गया है क्योंकि आप लोगों का इतना प्यार मिला है फिल्म को, ड्रीम गर्ल सुपरहिट हो गई है, तो एक और बड़ी वजह मिल गई जन्मदिन मनाने की, तो इसलिए बेहद खास हो गया है जन्मदिन.
Veteran actor Jeetendra also gave birthday wishes to Raj and also praised him for his film Dream Girl.
Raj ko bhi bata raha tha ke Diwali us din hoti hai, birthday us din hota hai jis din khushi ka mahol ho. Usne itni achhi picture banayi hai jisko audience ne bahut daad di hai, usko success mili hai, to holiday birthday manane ka maza bhi aata hai. Aur he is a good director. जब मैंने फिल्म देखी तो मैंने उसको फ़ोन किया. मैं जानता नहीं था, मैं पहली बार मिला हूँ आज. बट ही इज़ अ वेरी गुड डायरेक्टर. उसका बहुत अच्छा फ्यूचर है और मैं उम्मीद करता हूँ कि वो आइंदा ऐसी अच्छी पिक्चरें बनाएगा.
Darshan Kumar, who is appreciated for his role of an antagonist in Manoj Bajpayee's web series The Family Man, wished Raj and also spoke about The Family Man.
हाँ, मैंने देखी. मैं स्क्रीनिंग पे ही गया था और मुझे बहुत मज़ा आया फिल्म देखकर. एक यू नो मासिस के लिए बनाई गई फिल्म है और यू नो द टाइमिंग एंड जिस तरह से लिखी गई है और जिस तरह से आयुष्मान ने काम किया है, इट्स अमेजिंग. हाँ, मेरा भी अमेज़ॉन प्राइम पे द फैमिली मैन रिलीज़ हुआ है, जिसका मुझे बहुत ही कमाल, हम सबको, पूरी टीम को, और बहुत कमाल रिव्यूज़ मिल रहे हैं एंड हर कोई उसको पसंद कर रहा है. So thank you so much for that and humne bahut dil se banaya aur aap logo ke dil tak pahunch raha hai to hume bahut khushi ho rahi hai isse.
With so many celebs in attendance, we are sure the bash would have been a grand affair.
Subscribe to Midday India. Get direct notifications on all our videos by clicking on the bell icon.